As you know, sports-related concussion is really hot in the media right now. It's getting a lot of attention from particularly cases in the NFL where players are now going and trying to sue the NFL for brain damage that they feel has occurred because of multiple concussions playing the game. So what we're trying to do is come up with, not just for the NFL, but for all levels of sport, because concussion is all-encompassing, a better way of assessing concussion on the field. The way we're trying to do it is through a balance test using a device that is low cost that any team could afford and would measure body sway just by standing on it. So currently the way people test concussions on the field is through what's called the best test. The best test is a subjective test where an athletic trainer watches you stand in particular balance configurations and tries to count errors. But errors are things like hand coming up off the hip or foot touching the ground. And when you have two trainers do this test, you know, on the same person, they'll often come up with different numbers. What we'd like to do is take it out of the trainer's hands and use some objective device that will always come up with the same number so that better decisions can be made about whether a concussion has occurred. What we're trying to do is create a low-cost balance board. So there are some low-cost devices out there currently. Things like the Nintendo Wii balance board have been used to get center of pressure data that can be used to know how good your balance is. We're also trying to develop a device like that with the help of an incubator on campus, the Zahn Center. We're hoping to later commercialize this device. So the first step of the project was to validate the system, the software, and the balance board itself. We have collected data on 60 healthy individuals, and we've been able to show that our device has a 99% accuracy compared to the gold standard in the field for balance assessment. What we want to do next is integrate this system into the San Diego Sports athletics program. So where we're going to start is by using the club rugby team. We have agreement from the coach, and we will in September now start doing concussion assessments on the sidelines for games with our rugby team here. So beyond concussion, what we're hoping is that this system will actually be good for all sorts of different applications. In particular, what we'd like to get into are some clinical realms. We'd like to look at various disease conditions and see if we can use this system in clinics, in the home perhaps, as a way of tracking balance and knowing when significant changes in balance have happened, perhaps letting us know ahead of time when various disease conditions are kicking in.